Good morning, or good evening, or good afternoon, or whatever time it is you're watching this. And welcome to my weekend. Wow, so Valencia, yet again, is completely peeing it down with rain. I'm sitting on my balcony and I'm sort of as close to the window as possible because the balcony is absolutely soaked. I just woke up, so I look very, very tired. This is the start of my weekend and it's not very pretty. It's absolutely peeing it down, as you can see behind me. The view's nice. I've lots of trees in the park, but it's peeing it down. So I've got things to do today, hopefully. I won't get too wet. Bit of band practice, haircut. Should be fun. And then I've got Christmas party tonight at Ali's house, so I'll update you shortly. So here I am, back at the wonderful Alabama Hair Club, and I've come for a change of mop. I'm going to go for something darker, because I'm fed up of this blonde crap on my hair. I look like a dead badger. The wonderful Pablo is going to do my hair again, as ever. I always trust my hairdo in Pablo's hands. He's bloody fantastic. I'll update you in a short while.
He's never got no time to spend with any of his mates, 'cause he's busy with a different kind of fate. And now the work he lets is he's almost said to be the owner of a pair of trousers full of sticks of nothing but a boner.
So, the dye seems to be taken, pretty dark.
I like it.
I'm just having a coffee. Such a lovely hairdresser here. I really like it. Such wonderful staff, wonderful company. I will always come here.
I like it. Oh, what? Check out the dark hair on me. I like it.
You can change, man. It's really cool. Looking forward to when it's cut inside and made it look all cool.
I like it. Albano rocks.
As ever, another classic Albano cut. I love it. It's absolutely cool. Thank you, Pablo.
It's brilliant.
It's much better tempo, isn't it?
Merry Christmas, everybody.
It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shade. And in our world of plenty, we can spread a smile of joy. Throw your arms around the world at Christmas time. But say a prayer, pray for the other ones. At Christmas time, it's hard, but when you're having fun, there's a world outside your window, and it's a world of dread and fear. Where the only water flowing is a bitter string of tears, and the Christmas bells that ring there are the chiming chimes of doom. Well, tonight, thank God it's them instead of you. And there won't be snow in Africa this Christmas time. The greatest gift they'll get this year is life. Oh, when nothing ever grows, no rain or river flows, do they know it's Christmas time at all? Here's to you, raise your glass. one. Cheers to them underneath that burning sun. Do they know it's Christmas time at all? Be the world, let them know it's Christmas time. Be the world, let them know it's Christmas time. Be the world, let them know it's Christmas time. Be the world, let them know it's Christmas time again.
Yay! Yay!
Thank you, Paul. Thank you very much. That's a round.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
So, here we are, after a wonderful band practice, which went really well, very successful, met some lovely Dutch folk. Yeah, what you got to say for the Christmas spirit, Paul?
Well, I'm a big fan of Christmas. If anyone can contribute by buying another present and getting another bit of plastic wrapped around a dolphin's neck,
I'm all in favour. He's such a cowbag. So we're going to, we're just walking back to Metro now, and it's been really good, hasn't it? It's been really, really nice.
It's been very nice.
It's been a really cool band practice.
Our separate ways, right?
Yeah, we're going to see. Well, 17 days I'm home for. 17 days! You lucky devils back in England have got me for 17 days! Yeah. Oh my god, 17 days, a pound a day. I bet I'm going to put on at least a pound a day. That's a good stone and a half, nearly. Yeah. But we'll see. So,
it's been a good year with this guy.
Yeah, exactly indeed. Mwah. Much love. Yep. Right. Bye for now.
So, here I am, on a Sunday evening, listening to the sound of the rain clatter and patter against the window. It's been raining here in Valencia for absolutely ages now. It feels like the worst weather we've ever had since I've lived here. Anyway, I know there's a lot of people that I know that have been here for years and years have said that it's never been this bad. It's been raining for so long now. It's Sunday evening. I've had a wonderful weekend seeing people. And it's been really nice. Change of hair colour. New job to start tomorrow, which I'm really looking forward to, and some extra brass, and it's a new challenge, so that should be really fun. And then next weekend I'm home for Christmas, for the holidays, so I'm really looking forward to coming home and seeing everybody. I can't wait to see my friends and family. So I'll see you all next week, folks, in the UK.